Okay, kids. What we're going to do right now is recite the books of the Bible. There's 66 books in the Bible. And in this song, we're going to recite them together. You ready to do it with me? All right. Here we go.
Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1st and 2nd Samuel, 1st and 2nd Kings, 1st and 2nd Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Song of Solomon, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, Malachi. That's the Old Testament, now on to the New. That's the Old Testament, now on to the New. That's the Old Testament, now on to the New. What? On to the New. What? On to the New. Matthew, Mark, and Luke, and John. Acts, Romans, 1 Corinthians, 2 Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 1 Thessalonians, 2 Thessalonians, 1 and 2 Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, James, 1 and 2 Peter, 1 John, 2 John, 3 John, Jude, Revelation. That's the books of the Bible. You gotta know the books. That's the books of the Bible. You gotta know the books. That's the books of the Bible. You gotta know the books. What? You gotta know the books.